unbelievable the damage that it's caused.
Months underwater, and this is what Interstate 29 looks like now, an entire stretch torn apart. And I-29, just one area of destruction. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. The image is unbelievable, and the reality is you'll have to detour much longer than anticipated. In our big story at 6, what lies ahead for the interstate system and the county roads that are still underwater? KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry is live.
Well, Brandi, the impact the Missouri River has on our area continues to grow. Every day, millions of Americans take the interstate, except for portions of I-29 and I-680. And after you look at these photos, you'll be wondering how long you'll have to detour.
When the water goes away, a new battle will begin. These are images of I-29 taken by the Iowa Department of Transportation.
Oh my gosh, that's devastating. It's terrible.
The damage is just the tip of the iceberg right now.
It looks like a war zone.
Matt Wilbur with Pottawatomie County agrees. Getting the interstate functioning again, not in the near future.
This is not going to be just a stretch of we throw up some cones and open up a couple of lanes while we're dealing with a problem. I mean, this is an entire interstate system shut down.
And as you know, the interstate isn't the only issue.
There are 54 miles of county roads that look just like this with an estimated value of $40 million.
A lot of our county roads are narrower, and the wave action and the water running over it will, it'll do more damage.
The unknown condition of these roads, just one of many concerns for drivers. Old Lincoln Highway is becoming dangerous.
I've had people pass me on double lines.
Others worry about the costs of repair.
Where are they going to get the people and the money to pay for this to be repaired? It's just, where's it coming from? You know, our government's belly up now.
Now, the Pottawatomie County engineer hopes to have those county roads repaired by next fall. But again, until the water recedes, there's really no telling. If you want to get a second look at those, the interstate just in complete destruction, go to our website, ketv.com, and we'll link you over.
All right, Melissa Fry reporting live near the river. Thank you.